wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best pacifier clips. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the BFS Dream 4 Pack are outfitted with durable stainless steel clasps and made of a soft polyester that won't irritate baby's tender skin. The braided design provides a texture that's great for curious little hands and mouths. These come in gender-neutral colors and resist corrosion, however they won't repel moisture. At number 9, the Dodo Modern Universal is a blue and white pattern set woven from high-quality fabric that stands up to plenty of drool. They're equipped with strong clamps that can latch onto garments firmly. These can be machine-washed and come with a money-back satisfaction guarantee, but the included storage case is flimsy. Coming in at number 8 on our list, vibrant and stylish, the green and white Booginhead newborn can be spotted with ease if it happens to slip beneath a crib. It attaches to bibs, blankets and more, and its universal loop fastens securely to any pacifier. It's gentle on clothes and equipped with a sturdy spun polyester strap. However, the clasp loses its grip over time. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for pacifier clips, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, made by hand in the United States, the Ryan and Rose leather makes for an elegant complement to the outfit of any little one. This versatile choice is compatible with teethers, small toys, sippy cups, snack containers and more. It's chrome and lead free and can be engraved for personalization, but it is somewhat pricey for the category. Moving up our list to number 6, handcrafted from organic wood that's unsealed and unpainted, the Miadoria Natural Twinkle is conditioned with a beeswax and coconut oil blend, so it's smooth enough for itchy gums. The large beads are joined by a hard-wearing cord that's designed to last. It's lab-tested for safety and goes well with any outfit. It includes a storage bag. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Itty Bitty 2-Pack are constructed of food-grade silicone that offers multiple chewing textures, so they can serve double duty as teethers. Each string has 8 smooth stars and balls, and they come with a charming cotton gift bag. These contain no lead or BPAs, and are equipped with durable plastic clasps and secure locking buttons on the ends. At number 4, the Lulu Lollipop Silicone fastens reliably to clothing, car seats, strollers or diaper bags to keep small toys or teethers clean and off the floor. Thanks to the 10-inch length, it can grow with your child from infancy to toddlerhood. It comes with soft BPA-free beads and is made with rust-resistant stainless steel. There are 3 fun color options. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Barrington Collection Little Spout features a cute plush elephant head that rattles and a secure Velcro closure on the attached strap. It's a good size for little hands to grasp and is also available in giraffe, owl and unicorn designs. It boasts embroidered eyes, satin-lined ears and a stylish chevron pattern. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for pacifier clips, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the flexible silicone rings of the MAM 2 Count are designed to fit around binkies sold by the manufacturer, as well as those made by Nuck, Avent, Dr. Brown's and others. They're decorated with a friendly frog and a smiling tractor. These sport bright and cheery colors and fasten easily with just one hand. They're good value for the price. And taking the top spot on our list, the Little Sprouts 2-in-1 is equipped with an assortment of non-porous food-grade beads in blue or pink color schemes. Their multiple textures are designed to massage and soothe gums to help relieve the discomfort of teething. It's been rigorously tested for quality and comes in an attractive gift box backed by a satisfaction guarantee. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for pacifier clips, or simply click beneath this video.